Once you have decided on your challenges, it is your job to encourage as many people as possible in your school to take part, including teacher and staff. Tell me how to explain your ideas and I want to make up challenge cards, film demos, and school sheets.
It's up to you what kind of challenges you create. They can be just for fun, or you might want to create a big board and make it a competition.
One, each player must create three different challenges or activities for his school to participate in.
Each challenge must incorporate physical activity. All challenges must be suitable for the in your school. Adaptations can be used in challenges to make the activities easier and more difficult to all age groups.
Most importantly, this is your chance to make a difference to be creative and get your school moving.
After creating several challenges and schools categories of fun, the school sport network is going to highlight them all to everyone in South Tyneside. This will allow our school to give your challenges to go and get active.
And there's a prize to win. The judging panel will be formed to award the prizes to the top three challenges from across South Tyneside.
Remember, it is up to you to tell you what your challenges to be delivered.
Once you have all your amazing content created, get the challenges going. Share them with everyone in school and let the fun commence.
Don't forget to send your challenges into the school sport network as well so they can see our videos.
Oh, and have some time sending them too.
Well, you win the lucky prize for the cruise.